Okay, next you've got an original song written by Graham. Well, you might have heard it before.